I'm incredibly excited to have been announced as one of the awardees for the 2022 research grants offered by the Brain Foundations. This is work I will carry out on motor neuron disease and frontotemporal dementia here at the Queensland Brain Institute, the University of Queensland. I would like to thank the Brain Research Foundation, all the donors, as well as all my collaborators and supervisors and everyone else who has made this happen. Thank you.